Everyone, this is going to be the unboxing of Streets of Rage 4 limited edition for the PS4. I had ordered it online from Limited Run Games way back on the 1st of May 2020, and due to the pandemic, it's only now that I've actually received the package. I've already finished the game because they had provided a Steam code, and I have finished the game on the PC. So anyway, let's get to the unboxing. Let's see what are the items inside. Yeah, they've done a good job on the packaging, so that I think the box is not damaged. Let's see. Along with the package, I've got the audio CD for the game, as well as a collectible card. Right now, let's open the box. Take out the top. Take out the top like this. And we get ourselves the game. I believe this is the game with the Sega, with the original Sega cartridge, you know, protection cover. What else do we have? Oh, we got another one. Okay. Oh, good. Okay, so this one, the one that came, both of this came along with the same box, but this is actually in the limited edition box. This one, they packaged it separately. So I believe this one consists of a list of 18 tracks, But I think this is the whole soundtrack for the game. See, there's 18 plus. No, 16 plus 19. Okay. Alright, that's good. Let me just open this CD. Out. There's disk one. Disk two. Okay, there's just a color. There's nothing else on it. Try opening this one and see how this disc looks like. This one, I believe it is a poster. I'll show you this at the end, on the table itself. Now let's try to open this one and see what's inside this box. Pretty hard. Okay, all right, got it. Okay, open this up. Got the actual game in here. All right, the game and the steelbook. Nice, very nice. I love steelbooks. All right. So this can take care of two units. Okay, we'll set this aside here. Let's open this one, shall we? Right. The game disc for the PS4. These are the villains in the game. All your main bosses, small bosses, all of them. Okay, so that's the manual. Okay, so looking at the cover, I think this is a reversible. This is a reversible cover. See, this is the one that came along. This is the original setup. But I think you can take it out and invert. You can change it over. See, you can change it over with this. So you can use this as an option. Okay, or the one that it was packaged with. Okay, I'll put it back to the original. Okay, so that's that. Let's get into the steelbook. It's good that they provided this this protective cover. Nice, beautiful. The spine with the name of the game. Okay, so now we'll check What are the contents? This is also pretty heavy. Let's check what are the contents in this box. Ooh, oh, nice. It's pretty heavy. Okay. There's a box in itself. You saw that before. This one is made in the form of the original Sega Mega Drive cartridge. It's pretty heavy. I don't know what material. It's nice, very nice. I hope you can see it clearly. But I do detect some manufacturing defects, like for instance over here, you see that? This area and this portion, see? Yeah, I just opened it, so it's nothing that I did wrong, or I didn't drop it or nicked it or grazed it. So there is a little bit of manufacturing or processing problem. Nevertheless, pretty good. All right. Let's look into the final product. It is the figurine. Beautifully sculpted. Blaze looks good. Let me try to put some light on here. Yeah. Blaze looks, oh, yeah, she looks okay. Axel looks a little odd and a bit he's all right. It's done very well, actually. The figure is really good. It's not broken. It seems pretty good quality. And the base is also pretty heavy. Yeah, that's your Blaze Axel. Nice. Then this is the I'm gonna open this one. This is the stress ball, just like the food back in the game, you know. Nice stress ball. Now we got the art book. Let me just open up the art book. Alright, before I go for the art book, let me just try to show you the poster. Okay, so I'll just clear the table. Be right back. Alright, so this is the poster. It measures approximately 60 centimeters by 45 centimeters. This is just a one-side poster. There's nothing on the other side, so this is the poster. Alright, so now we'll take a look at the art book. Be right back. So that's it, folks. That's the end of all the items in the limited edition of the Streets of Rage 4. Thank you for watching, and this is my first video, so I hope to get better. Like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll post more videos, because I've been collecting a lot of this kind of stuff for quite some time now. So I might as well thought, okay, let's unbox them and enjoy it while you can. Thank you so much. God bless you all.